Hi, welcome back to my channel What Sciences. In this video, 10 surprising health benefits of drinking hot water every day. For years, we have been told to drink water and plenty of it. Yes, it has amazing benefits for your skin and our digestive system. But did you know the temperature of the water we drink is just as important as the amount? The time of the day you consume your water is also vital to a healthy body. Our body needs water daily to replace the amount of we lose from sweating, breathing, urine, and feces. Let's examine the effect and benefits of drinking hot water every day. Water. Our bodies are 70% of water. In fact, we can survive without food for an entire month, but our system would only last about a week without the water. Studies show it is best to start each day with a glass of warm water. The first benefit is detoxification. Hot water helps clear out the foreign substances in your body. By adding fresh lemon juice to your first glass in the morning, you are stimulating digestion, so the water does not have to use more energy to flush out the toxins. Other suggested additives include fresh mint, cucumber, honey, apples, or cinnamon sticks. Second one, improves digestion. Drinking warm water stimulates the digestion, while a glass of cold water needs time to adjust to the body's temperature. Hot or warm water requires less energy and time to digest the food. It has also been shown in studies that drinking cold water at a meal time hardens food oils, which creates fat deposits in our intestine. This can contribute to intestinal cancer. Third one, improves blood circulation. Helps get rid of fat deposits around your central nervous system and maintain a clean blood flow. By drinking hot water, your muscles will thank you too. Fourth one, eases constipation. We become constipated when our system is dehydrated. As mentioned, warm water stimulates our circulation and digestive system, which aids our intestine. It is best to consume the warm water on an empty stomach first thing in the morning. The temperature of the water is also key, as cold is harsh on our internal system. Fifth one, arthritis and pain relief. Soaking in a warm water or using a hot water bottle can soothe the pain and ache. Arthritis. The same holds true for our insides, as warm water cleans the central nervous system and improves blood circulation, in turn helping to relax our joints. The sixth one, slows aging process. By consuming hot water, we flush out the toxins that are known to promote premature aging. In addition, water repairs skin cells and improves skin elasticity, which renews your skin. It is never too late to start, as warm water can smooth out damaged skin. Seventh one, maintains healthy skin. Drinking hot water can relieve and prevent acne and other skin conditions by flushing out the toxins that can close your pores and make them susceptible to inflammation. The eighth one, cough relief. Warm water and honey together can be used as a natural cough suppressant. They can also help prevent coughs from worsening, as they clear nasal congestion and soothe sore throats. Ninth one, weight loss aid. Aside from the known fact that the water gives you a feeling of fullness to suppress hunger, hot water also increases your metabolic rate. Since warm water aids in digestion and eliminates toxins, it thereby prevents acidity in the stomach, heartburn and bloating symptoms, and lemon to the hot water. The last one, improves the hair health. Warm water activates and energizes the root nerve endings and can result in soft, shiny, healthy hair. It can also help stimulate the speed of growth of the hair. The scalp benefits as well, as it becomes hydrated, which prevents dandruff from forming. This is it for today. If you like the video, subscribe to my channel, comment down below, and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.